All like the...
John Kelly, he's your tour guide today.
Yeah, well, that is just the Titanic special warehouse that basically do all the green screen stuff in there. Big grey building, probably. It's starting at a point where as it gets to the
thing. They should just call it Flash. There's like one of the seats with a star price.
We're in Portrush.
The lads.
We're about to go into the harbour bar. There's three more.
Norway, Greece.
We get a photo? Just me. We don't actually take photos. That's sweet.
Lovely beach, lovely sand,
great view.
Get that colour.
Am I on the video?
Is that a video?
Yeah.
Everyone does that. You see a video and you're like, is that a video?
You're like a folk singer.
Wait till my new album.
Check out them crepes.
Crepes. What? DR on your phone
head. Take it in my
stuff. He's a man of the sea.
Bar.
Well, kiwis. Checking the surfers out in Portrush. I'm not really sure what beach it is, but we're heading towards White Rocks Beach. David Marshall got that bit of dog poop on his shoes. Yeah, check out this. Check out the scene. Check out the sea and the surfers now.
No shot, just all like mystify off to Sean's side like this. It's the album cover, it's an icon. Sean, up to your side.
Your side's way up high.
And then I'll go slightly lower.
That's really good.
So we've just got chips from the dolphin. Looking for some shelter to sit and eat the chips because it's raining. Awesome Northern Ireland weather. Awesome vegan chips. On off we go.
Am I winning?
The only one to stop and get through.
Sea view.
People be like, what's he looking at?
Creator of two memes.
Look at the eye tracking.
With the sea view.
Manhandling the sea view.
Eye tracking.
Better angle. Like it's clear.
Recently, there are more restaurants here, and even more so wanted to get a wee sea view.
They're awesome food, awesome drinks. It was just so good, like, we totally come here again.
No, no, no. Hi, we're on the right there.
I almost thought that. That song is just like.
Come together right now. All right over me.
We had some food up there in the Rimor. This morning we were at the Harbour Bar. Now I'm being called Go. Cool.